My sister and I had an act that couldn't flop. My sister and I were headed straight for the top. My sister and I earned a vow, a week at least. Oh yeah. But my sister is now unfortunately deceased. I know it's sad, of course, but a fact is still a fact. And now all that remains is the remains of a perfect double act. Watch this. Now you have to imagine it with two people. It's swell with two people. First I, then she, then we'd. But I can't do it alone. Then she'd, then I'd, then we'd. But I can't do it alone. She'd say, what's your sister like? I'd say, ma'am. She'd say, you're the cat's meow. Then we'd wow the crowd again when she'd go. I'd go. We'd go. Then those ding-dong daddies started to roar. Whistle stopped, stamped on the floor. Yelling, screaming, begging for more. We'd say, okay, fellas, keep your socks up, 'cause you ain't seen nothing yet. I know you're right, the first part, shit. But the second part. The second part is really nifty. Okay. She'd go. I'd go. Here's a few more parting shots. And this we did in perfect unison.